Hello, folks. MA Brian returning with Super RMN World, Part 2. Let's get that out of the way. Now, you know what? It's time to go old school. Yes, that's right. I said old school. I don't know what the heck I'm doing running around playing as Mario and shit. Screw all this nonsense. I'm a Link player. And unlike Super RMN Bros. 3, where they restricted the living hell out of which characters you got to use, I can play as Link in any level I want, and that's exactly what I'm going to do. So aside from the first few levels, I'm going to see if I can play this entire thing as Link, which I've done once before. Pipe platformer. I wouldn't be a bit surprised if this one had a want factor. Oh, I hope it does. Stabby, stabby. I gotta admit, that's a pretty nice background, actually. You don't see something like that too often. Oh, it would be a want factor. It would be. Or is it? Yes, I knew this level had one factory. Although this is not a perfect one right here. I know there's one here now. I don't know if I can pull it off as Link though. That didn't go in the direction I wanted it to. Another thing that's beneficial as Link is that Link tends to get way more money because of all the blue and red rupees, which act as, I believe, fives and 20s. So you actually get way more coins in shit as Link than you do as Mario. And that's discriminatory against Link, you fucking bastards. Well, that's actually funny. I'm all saying it's discriminatory when I just got done saying he gets more money than the rest of them do. Ooh, pretty. See? Secret money. It's a secret to everybody. Even though that's not even likely true. It's a secret to nobody. Thanks to the internet and game facts. There isn't a secret a game can hold that no one knows about. Pipe platformer, doesn't that about sum up your entire career? Indeed it does. Now I just need something to produce enemies. Well, that rupee up there is suspicious. Very suspicious. No, Link, you need to fly. Oh, right, that was from that one spot. Oh well, it's flying time. Kill everything and everyone! There's a one-up factor here somewhere. I sense it. See that? Money! money! Oh, tricky. Yes. Secrets for everyone. That's gotta stop. Or not. I found it. I found the factory. I told you I'd find it, but no one would believe me. I have found the promised land of worms. Yes. Yes. That's right. Make my wumps go all the way to 99. For I must be immortal. So, feels so good to be the king, doesn't it? Look at him, halfway there already. Do 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 Look at that, 77. It's a little bit slow, but doesn't take that long. Just watch him get smashed in the face by a shell is hilarious. Almost there. 2, so be 93, then 95, then 96, then 98, then 99. And we're done, son. Time to move on with the world. How dare you? Oh my. And I win. And I'll take that. Mondrain grid. Oh, I think I remember this. This one's hilarious looking. Sure, I'll take fireballs. Now, this is definitely an original looking level. And gotta love the old retro remix of the Super Mario Bros. Yeah. These piranha plants knows what's up. I will stab at thee. That's definitely better. In fact, I believe you can go up. Well, that's useless. This level is actually starting to remind me of another level that's later on. I'm not quite sure what it's based on, but you're like on the inside of like a computer virtual space or something. It's like crazy looking. Yeah, I'll stick to flying, thank you. Wait a minute, what? Screwed up my jump. And stumpeth you, and goodbye. Huh, wonder where that goes to. It seems suspicious. You can't get the best of me. I'm Link from Hyrule. No, you need to fly properly. I know you're hiding shit up there. Give it to me. What have I found? Useless. Money! 2 wumps and a bunch of money, all useless. Because I'm a cheap bastard. Ooh, pretty ice flower. They're trying to kill me! That's funny. I still have that habit of just going after money even after I max it out. No, no secret stars. Oh god, that one looks familiar. The hop. If I'm not mistaken, this one might have some like really kick-ass power-ups, but it kind of screws you over too. You read the title, right? Then hop to it. Boing! I'm all hitting the jump button thinking I can turn into a fairy. Whoops. Kinda wish I still could now. Why did I pick the ice flower? It's not that useful, really. And that was not cool. Alrighty then. Give me my health back and let's try again. Yeah, fire flower is not the way to go. This is gonna be tricky. Did he fucking despawn or something? What bullshit shenanigans? I don't need another one. I boost up there? Aha! You were hiding shit from me. Ooh. Stuff I don't need. Except for money. Ooh. A power up only for Link. Shall not get me. Huh. Was that supposed to be like a Yoshi egg? And I was given the finger for playing as Link? Okay. Man, I thought they were trying to trick me. It's on the greener pastures in the sky. Oh wow, I was expecting to bounce up for some reason. Yeah, I see that. You're supposed to go all the way up, but something's amiss. Like, you need, like, a springboard or something. Or the ability to fly. Yep, that's not helping. If I could turn into a fairy, that would be very useful right about now. But it seems I'm lacking in that department. What do we have here? No. I sense something. Some sort of trickery. Trickery, I tell you. It's a trap! Exactly, you die! Okay, the watch. Now, I know that little stopwatch is important for something. It gets you either a Hammer Bros suit or a Tanuki suit. Nailed it. Didn't nail it. Sons of bitches. And another one bats the dust. Oh, luckily there's a midpoint. I'll never understand why they designed the floor to look like that. And that was not very graceful. Yeah, let's see if I can pull this off. You dick! Sabotage my plans for world domination? How dare you? See, that's what it was for. I will have that secret. I'll keep trying till I get it right. I will not fall for your trickery this time. And apparently it proved me wrong. I didn't think I was gonna make that. Exactly, I shank you in the face. Let's do this shit. I was gonna say, I almost got a little too close there. Yep, it is a hammer bow suit. Die! Look at this. I just barely got it, now already trying to take it away from me. Too bad it wasn't a Tanuki suit, because I know they hit something up above. I couldn't reach it because I couldn't fly. Well, at least I know why I'm yawning this time. I only got like an hour and a half worth of sleep between now and yesterday morning. Combined that with the fact I had to ride like two cities out just to go do some damn shopping. Out in that damn 100 degree heat. I almost collapsed from heat exhaustion. Stupid weather. Anyway, what do we have here? That Legend of RMN Brothers isn't so legendary. It's an in-game rendition of real-world events. The gods are just game developers, and the worlds are just games in the series. Yeah, we're fictional. Get over it. You can probably get the gist of it if you think about it, but I won't bore you with the details. We have bigger problems to worry about. Indeed. Oh my. I don't know if you could hear that, but that's a lot of popping and booming. People celebrating 4th of July a little too soon. Moleville Mines by Halle Babika. I remember this one. This is an awesome level. As long as it doesn't troll me. Yeah, I'm not touching an ice flower. There's a nutcase in the mines throwing bombs everywhere. Can't somebody stop him? Sounds like Mouser. Down here in Moleville, we help each other out. You need a lift? Just ask. Get back here, I need a lift. Damn those loud booms. Oh, he's not coming back, is he? I'm starting to think it's a reference to Super Mario RPG, and I'm not talking about the Moleville either. Anyone who knows and is familiar with Super Mario RPG, especially the hidden chests... Oh, there you go. Anyway, one of the hidden chests that most people have trouble finding is the one in the beginning of the game in the Mushroom Kingdom Castle, because you have to get on top of Toad's head and ride him right up until the king's throne room door, and then you jump up above the door, and then there's a chest there. This, assuming if there's a hidden block up there, maybe a one-up or something, might be in reference to that. Unfortunately, just like the real game, you only get one shot at it. So if you actually go into the door and carry on with the rest of the game, you lose your shot at that chest throughout the whole game. And it seems I just missed out on getting on that ledge the same way. Now, I do believe this mine's a bit maze-like. And there he goes. Thank you. dig through that, or... No, I gotta catch the little thief. Croco, I'm gonna pay you back in spades, kid. Yeah, sure you are. And that blows up the dirt. Let's see, there's no way to kill this guy off. Yeah, Link's Hammer Brothers suit power is one of the few powers of a Hammer Brothers suit that actually can't kill things like Thwomps and Ghosts. Really kinda sucks. And there he goes. You come back here with that. Oh, I see there's another one. And what do we have? Some troublemakers up there? Oh, the mini bombs. Those ones always throw me off because I never see them. Oh wow, it doesn't kill them? You're kidding me. Does he explode on his own? Yes. Do you find it kind of strange that you would assume there's a lava pit below, but you can't see it? Hell yeah, Link zap to the rescue. And here we go. Punchinello. All right. This time I'll be famous for sure. Try with all your might. You can never lift these mezzo bombs. Well, you're right about that. Right, they're collectible. If you're Link. See? Link does come with his own benefits. Oh, you face the direction I do. Clever, cheeky bastard. Oh, got me, you son of a bitch. Grr, you've made me hopping mad. You'll pay for this. Oh god, I'm getting out of here. He brings that down on himself. World Gallery. So, hey, look at that, it's really there. I would almost call this teabagging, but not really. I wonder, is there like a way to get up there? I guess not. And the star key is mine. Oh, but there's a hidden level. Jump, Link, jump! Oh, right, more Link discrimination. I see how it is. Okay, that means I got switches to Mario. Oh, that's epic. Grab the springboard, and I'll just fly up there. Spit the springboard out, switch back as Link, and ta-da! The Nightmare Universe by Pyrodoom. Oh, and you can turn any character right there, too. Alright, let's do this shit. Oh, I believe I've heard this creepy music before. Shadows, they're out to get me. Huh, not like I really need another one. I wish I had a method for killing those damn ghosts. Fly, Link! Fly to freedom! Keep going, Link. You're almost there. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Damn crazy fish. Can you go in this pipe? No. Yay, I survived the nightmare. The black and white nightmare. And that does it for World 1. Gallery 2, Venetian. It was Aristocrab who dared to brave the ultimate warp zone. His journey was long and arduous and ultimately unfinished. He kept a record of his travels and told his story far and wide. It reached the ears of the tyrants of Talk, as well as a strange fellow named Eli. Oh yes, all the members of the Talk in Time form. Who basically went ahead and made Super Talkin' Time Bros. Glazed Donut Road. Sounds tasty. Do, 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 die! Well, better than nothing. Yeah, it's a shame Link can't hold shells. Or take Yoshi's. Damn bastards. Seriously, it'd be nice if they fixed that in Super Mario Bros. X 2.0. If Link can ride Epona, why can't he ride a Yoshi? Or better yet, why don't you replace Yoshi with Epona? How about that? Yeah. See, my suggestions are always better. I'm all obsessively collecting when I don't need them. You're fired! You're fired! Make America great! You're fired! Ooh, look what you're hiding. Useless money. More useless money. Give me all the useless money. Oh my, they're getting obnoxious with those damn fireworks. And they're loud as fuck, too. I don't know if you guys can hear it through my mic, but I can hear it, and it's obnoxiously loud. And you die. Gee, you think they were banging on the world's loudest drum or something. Woo, feather. And away I go. I thought I was gonna die. Seems like Charging Chuck's been stepping up his game lately. Stumps and fireballs just don't faze him anymore. Really? Well, maybe a flying fairy can overdo it. Damn it, you little shit. No, you don't get a shell. If I can't fly, you can't run around in a shell. Them's the rules. Stupid Koopa. And a stupid shell. The whole thing is just stupid. I'm gonna get my revenge on him. Dickhead! Let's try that again, and this time without the failure. Funny, Kelly mentions Charging Chuck, but I don't see one. Ooh, what's in here? Just more useless money. Well, actually the money's not useless because I lost a life. Where the hell did he come from? What a creepy bastard. No. No shell for you. It's like playing hopscotch with a freaking shell. Oh, somebody's on a tangent. I'll knock you off your high horse. Or in this case, your high pipe. Give. Yes. Give me all the lives. For they are rightfully belonging to me. Because all your one-ups are belong to us. Ha ha. Got what you deserved. Stomp you and you and you and... Hey, surprise, bitch. Oh, nice surprise, but I win. I see a familiar level up above. That ought to be fun. But first, the Scream. Is it like the Scream movies? Oh, crap, I remember this one. You know what? That sounds like a good idea right about now. Freeze, sucker. Yeah, you can't freeze a ghost. No! You bastards! I don't care about that. Die! I wonder what you're hiding in there. Well, that leads to nothing. In the house we go. Let's see, I sense with my keen instincts a vine. A vine that leads to the heavens. Am I right or am I wrong? I guess I was wrong. Oh, I've seen these kind of shenanigans before. Another ice flower. Suspicious. Huh. I successfully dodged it, huh? You can kill a ghost with ice. No, you will let me up there. It is your destiny. No, seriously, let me up there. Come on, Link. Don't be a douche. Don't be a douche canoe. Come on. Just believe you can fly. Just believe you can touch the sky. And just think about it every night and day. Just spread your wings and fly away. You're not fun. I will stabbeth thee with balls of ice. What's down here? Okay. You're not making much sense, and neither are you. Oh yeah, I forgot. Link doesn't truly duck. No, I wanted that. This is why I can't have nice things. Bastard child. Oh well. It's not like there's a secret star. Yay, fly. Cloudy climb. I can't fully jump up there. Yay, I got it this time. Die. It's all one big giant trap. Fly away. For money, as if I need it, and a one-up that I don't need. And look at that, more feathers. And that was too close for comfort. No, thank you. I'll stick with flying. I saw that up there. You ninja guiding me! You bastard! Oh no, I am not taking this lying down. Yay for midpoints. Too bad this room doesn't have a power up. At least it gives me back the life I lost. Yay, I can fly again. Trying to take it away from me again. You stop your nonsense. I wonder where the switch for that is. I'm starting to think you can actually just dash across that if you had enough momentum. Well, that gets me that. I still want to know what's up there. Whatever, it's just a coin, I guess. Bastard. All that for a coin. Give me my flying powers back. So much for that. Is this the egg factory? Yes, it is. I could be here for a while. Yeah, rock on. Yeah, free, sucker! Become part of my wall of ice. No, don't do those kind of shenanigans. It's the legend of the flying ice block. And it just pushed me away. How dare you reject me? Freeze and die.
I'll make a popsicle out of you.
Those are different kind of eggs. I wonder what those are. No, they're explosive! Why won't you die? I will render your entire species extinct. Freeze, you bastard. There, I reversed the damn conveyor belts. Please don't smash me. Yay. You're doing the devil's work. Quit. Lag. You quit. Oh, I almost went over. Gotcha. I guess I go this way first. Use the extra hit point. So you know those egg machines aren't invincible. Don't hesitate to shoot a few of them. Hell yeah. It's ass kicking time. How low can I go? Die. No one shoots me and gets away with it. Oh, wise guy, huh? Let's see. Well, that didn't go so well, now it did. There we go. And that would be a no. There. Except I have a problem with this. Actually, if I'm not mistaken, from the last time I played this, isn't that thing a resprite key? Hey, I got rid of it. Sweet. Okay, cool. Yeah, because propping them up by one block is actually a hindrance. See? Die! Die, you egg-making bastards! and slam. Uh-oh, this is gonna be a problem. Stabby for the win. Mistaken, there's a secret up here. No. I'm pretty sure there was one. He was being a stingy dick. Bullshit. Yep, that's what I meant when I said I was gonna be here a while, folks. Bullshit. Go without them. They're in the way. Oh, yeah, that's real lovely. Well, that works. Now I got double cannons. And I'm being blocked off, you son of a bitch. Whoa, 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 whoa. I almost overdid it. Hell yeah. Hell no. Damn you to hell. That's right, I don't need to grab two of them, I get an ice flower. Do this to me. It just isn't right. It's facing the wrong way. Oh yeah, I'm sure this is gonna make the game really, or make the level easier. It's like Link's gonna have to stab a bitch. Stab, stab. You fucking pricks. Ha ha. What sort of douchebaggery is this? Well, might as well suicide. Yeah. Well, the hour mark has been reached. I guess I'll just have to save completing that level for the next time. So, hope for those of you who've been watching my Super RMN series and other Let's Plays, I hope you enjoyed, and like and subscribe if you want, and hopefully I'll see you next time in Super RMN World Part 3. See ya!